lot of memories coming back. This was a great stickball block. One for my right and my left. A lot of fun, a lot of happy times.
My Uncle Dominic, known to us as Uncle Dickie, has a sparkling personality and he can always make us laugh. He's a multi-talented guy who can fix anything from plumbing to computers. And he's a remarkable salesman who could probably sell the Brooklyn Bridge.
Fairy tales can come true.
I remember my mother told me once that her father was tough on his two boys. And that Uncle Joe had asthma as a child. And he tried as best he could to do what his father wanted. But Uncle Dickie had bore more of the brunt of his father's wrath. And I think that's why my Uncle Dickie developed such a great sense of humor. It must have been to escape, in a way, a reality that was harsh at times. A childhood that was all too short.
Fall apart at the seams, and life gets more exciting with each passing day. And love is either in your heart or on its way. Don't you know that it's worth every treasure on earth?
At Christmas time, he would sing All I Want for Christmas is My Two Front Teeth with a lisp and a whistle in his voice. Or he would tell us that Hoboken was the first stop for Santa, and if we weren't all in bed and asleep on time, Santa might not stop. And he might forget to come back then.
If you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you have a head start if you are among the very young at heart.
And if you could say something to someone who passed on, who would you speak to? What would you say?
For a long period of time, I think I would like to talk to my father. We never seemed to have much conversation when I was growing up. That's a hard question. I know a lot of people I would like to say something to. Even Hitler. To tell him off, so to speak.